Yo, you chilling at Platinum Sound, Wonder Music. Shout out to Nad Factor. You know what it is, man. It's all about the Sonic, Wonder Music. Fugees got sued a lot because every song was fading to the next song, and a lot of samples, you know, a lot of the samples, believe it or not, wasn't clear. So later one came back and was like, yo, you paying 110% on a song. You know, because, oh, my song went to the next song. So it's two songs. So it was a lot of money. Oh my God, the score had to, you know, they made a lot, but they also had to pay a lot of money. And the Wonder Library, put it this way, man, I could just go back right now and just pull out, you know, let's say it, I could go ahead and pull back, Killing Me Softly snare. I could go back with a 911 snare, and I could go back Maria, you know, little my Sonic. I'm a drum collector. I don't know. I probably have 300,000 kick, just the kicks. The snare probably 200,000 snares. Hats probably 75,000 hats. Just close hat, open hats probably another 30,000. You know, I mean, eights, and sonically, I'm always creating, you know. And how do I get the kick to sound different than anybody else? How do I get the snare? How do I get, you know, the effects, you know, the blitz, you know, the hits, you know what I'm saying? I'm crazy sonically, you know, and I love, you know, I love music, and I love different sonic around the world. When I travel, I just really look for the sonic. And when I come sit, this is why, you know, I invested in having the best equipment. Ironically, the bass, you know, the bass line, the drums. Sometimes we do all the drums, then I'll come here, play some, add some live feelings into it. Or sometimes it's all live, but going sonically, you think, you know, it's coming out of SP12 or MPC. Sometimes it's pure live, you know, and sometimes it's the both world. You know, that we do, you know, of course, you see the bees right here, you know what I'm saying? Guitar Marshalls, sometimes we want to go distortion, live piano, you know, there's this record I got, You Smile with Justin Bieber, that's the piano, you know, that's a nut sonic, you know, John Legend, love working in here, using it, you know, the Edge, U2, every console right here, I mix a lot of the records, you know, and here, Hips Don't Lie, that's one of them, you know, that I do a lot of, the Mary J. Blige record, Someone to Love, actually recorded in here. I would take my time in one sound. I'm not moving till I love that, the sonic of my bass line. You know, whatever the plugins, whatever the effect that I'm using, you know, what I'm, you know, sonically, it's very important to me. The whole studio, the outboard gear, I wanted to make sure I have the best thing at Platinum. Not only we have all kind of, every plugins ever come out that you need, you know, waves, anything we want, we have in here. But we have also have the outboard gear that people look at. So we don't play with the Sonic. But I always tell, you know, people, you don't need that giant SSL to really get the Sonic. But I tell you, there's nothing better after you create the EIF, you know, sound. But when you get it run through this, you know, $1 million console, you know what it brings. The sound, we all know what it is. You know, so I love doing that. I would create, you know, a small upstairs created, you know, and small speakers, but my mix gotta run to the SSL, and it's always body. You know, it always sounds bigger, but my sound big anyway. You know what I'm saying to you by the time I get them, you know. But I definitely agree, you don't really need a, you know, the $1 million console to do. Because I did, think about it, man. I did the score in a little MCI album, you know, at my dad's basement. The studio called Booger Basement. It was built in my daddy's basement, gave it to me and Wyclef, you know. I was like, yo, and my brother Rennell, and was like, take the basement, you know, and you guys do do what you do. And that's how the score came out. So this is why I was able 10, 11 years ago to build this platinum spot you see here. People love where you see now. This is where Kanye mixed, you know, was sitting mixing his album. You know, U2 was mixing, you know, mix his album. These guys, you know, they love the Sonic going to SSL, you know. Platinum sound, baby. Wonder Music for Life. All right, let's go.